jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard those knocked out jailbirds sing. Let it rock, everybody let it rock. Everybody in the old cell block was dancing to the jail out rock. Spider Murphy played his tenor saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. The drummer boy from Illinois would crash, boom, bang. The whole rhythm section was a purple gang. Let it rock, everybody let it rock.
This is Danya Youssef, and we're here to show Maddie how to be a good housewife. Let's take a look.
Kids are all over the place and I don't know what to do. Oh my god! My husband's gonna be so angry. What do I do?
Well, we're here to show you how to be a good housewife. Don't worry, Maddie, I have some good tips for you to be a good housewife. Plan ahead to have a delicious meal on time for your husband. Have dinner ready for your husband when he comes home from work after a long time. Clear away the clutter so your husband will feel he has reached the safe haven. Take time to prepare the children for dinner. He would like to see them play their part.
Go wash your hands and face. Dad's gonna be home.
Minimize all noise and greet him with a warm smile when he gets home from work. Prepare a refreshment for your husband. What not to do.
I missed the cup.
A week has passed. Let's see if Maddie's doing what she's supposed to do.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? Is it okay if we come in?
Yes, welcome.
Take notice how the kids' shoes are aside and the clutter is away. Let's observe Maddie to see how she's preparing for her husband's arrival. Notice how she's wiping down the counter. Billy, Mary, can you please come set the table?
Yes, Mother.
And now the kids are setting up the table for their father.
Darling, I'm home.
Hi, honey.
I miss you.
I miss you, too.
Today was such a tiring day.
I'm so sorry, honey. Come eat dinner.
Mary, can you please pass the iced tea?
Looks like they don't need my help anymore. Before we go, oh my God.